been a minute, but here we are with a brand new painting of the phenomenal AJ Styles. And with this one, I'm playing around with a few different things, both the color palette. You'll see that the majority of the background is done with cool colors, with just a little bit of warm color at the bottom. And then AJ's figure will be all in warm colors as well. And that's a framing compositional thing with a little bit of balance at the bottom. At least that's my intention. And then also having a little more fun design-wise using the masking fluid for the turnbuckle and the ropes in the ring. It'll create a negative space and another framing element in there. At least, again, that's my intention. And then also with this one, I just wanted to get across the phenomenal part of AJ Styles. Like, years ago, back when AJ was on the independent circuit, and I had friends working on that circuit who thought that they were pretty good until they got in the ring and mixed it up with AJ a bit and realized, oh, there's a whole other level to this that AJ brings that you don't quite recognize until you're in there seeing it in person. And then AJ came in, of course, and blew us away in WWE. And now seeing him working with a lot of the younger wrestlers behind the scenes, I have the fortune of being able to see that, and him passing on the knowledge that he's gained to this whole other new generation. It's phenomenal to see. Yeah, I did the joke. Deal with it. And there's the finished piece. Not bad. None. Oh, they don't want none.